After our first grappling seminar in April of this year, when Sensei Goku Chivichin was here, one of the best fighters and grapplers of the world, a student of Sensei Jean LaBelle, we are proud now to present this weekend Karen Darabedian. He's the master student of Sensei Goku, and he's not only a very, very good fighter who did a lot of competitions and won a lot of competitions, he's also a very good teacher, and we can explain the technical details. And our students now have the chance to learn here in Europe. They don't have to travel to USA, and I'm very happy that he's here.
Hi, my name is Karen Darabedian. I'm really happy to be out here in Germany working with the EWTO guys. It's been an absolute pleasure to be out of here teaching and sharing my knowledge. I know you guys are great at the stand-up game and self-defense, but it's always good to have a little bit of knowledge on the ground. I personally don't suggest anybody fight on the ground, but you never know. Things get to the ground, you always want to be prepared.
Sport. Was wir in den Schülern gerade machen, das ist ja reine Selbstverteidigung. Das bleibt auch so. Unser Hauptfokus Augenmerk liegt auf der Selbstverteidigung und nicht auf dem sportlichen Wettkampf.
Ich denke, man kann in der Selbstverteidigung keine Distanz klar als Favorit rausarbeiten. Man muss in allen Distanzen fit sein, in allen Positionen, sowie am Boden als auch im Stand.
Na ja, ich bin relativ klein, relativ leicht und von daher denke ich, dass ich schnell auf dem Boden landen würde, wenn mich ein größerer, stärkerer Mann angreifen würde.
I had such a great time in Germany. Thank you guys for making me feel like I'm at home. I look forward to coming back again next year. And I hope in the near future, the Highestown Grappling System and the EWTO can come together even more and make self-defense even better with the ground game added to the system. So I look forward to seeing you all again and some new faces. So stay with us, and we're gonna make things a lot better in the near future.